behind, and all of a sudden it makes it more and more difficult. Now, I've got a real long slalom, so you're probably all fall behind a whole lot. Try to start turning a little bit before and get the car set before you continue all the way through the fence over there.
But he backed through it, so it was okay.
He backed through it. Wow.
Yeah. And all he did instead of backing and going for the brakes, he decided, I'll just power it out of here. It's no problem.
Great idea.
And he powered right on out.
All right.
Yeah, I think we need a photo of that cone. That's a great photo.
Yeah, that one's like right underneath my car.
Yeah. It's one big long breath ball. Kind of fun though.